Hi guys, it's me Nikoleta, and today I'm going to share very easy tricks and tips about wigs with you. This is my current version of my portfolio made in wigs until I make it in Webflow. So these arrows here usually indicate that you can move your sections or strips up and down. For example, I can move this section down as many times as I want. And I can swap its position with the other sections or strips in my mobile version. But as you can see, the screen only takes two or three sections at a time. So I was wondering how I can make it more visible and see where exactly my sections are going when I'm moving them. Here it is, the button zoom out and reorder that gives you even clearer view and option to see better where your section or strip is moving through your website. The best thing about this is also that it's available for the desktop version of your website as well, and you don't need anymore to reorder every different element and drag it up and down, but you can clearly and easily move your whole section with the information you need anywhere in your website. And this makes the work even much more easier than before. So yes, that's the zoom in, zoom out and reorder option. That is actually very useful. So yeah, this is the option that I wanted to share with you, zoom out and reorder, and I hope you find it useful. Bye, until the next time.